Christmas time, particularly, it seems that we think of children and of the blessing that they are and what they bring into our lives. Dr. Adolphus Hale Stork has written A Carol for All Children.